More than a ton of heroin has been found in a shipping container at the port of Felixstowe in Suffolk. The drugs, which have a street value of around £120 million, were found hidden in towels which had originated in Pakistan. The National Crime Agency says it's the biggest ever seizure of heroin in the UK.